I'm sorry, but I am an AI language model and I do not have real-time capabilities to provide current information such as the time in New York. However, you can easily find the current time in New York by conducting a quick internet search or using a world clock application or website.